Who doesn't want a beautiful, blonde, sexy Russian girlfriend? In case that's exactly what you want, you should listen to today's episode till the very end. Maybe you're living in the capital city of Russia and you're looking for advice on how to get girls in Moscow. Or who wants to travel all over the world and who wants to travel to Russia. I mean, come on. If you're hunting for beautiful girls all around the world, you have to go to Russia. The women there are incredibly beautiful. If you believe one of the two following things or both, then this episode is for you. You think that Russian women are the most beautiful women in the world? And you think that Moscow is a fascinating city? But discovering the truth about the women in Moscow, how they are, and what the women are like, is just one part of what I'm about to share with you. Yes, of course, I could tell you, hey, getting Moscow girls is so freaking easy. Here is my Getting Laid in Moscow course for just $99.99. But then I would be a liar and I want to be honest with you. The truth is that the women in Moscow, in the capital city of Russia, have high standards. They have way higher standards than girls in other parts of the country. And if you've ever been to Russia, no matter which city, you know that Russian women can be cold as fuck in the first couple of minutes of meeting them. I call this the Russian winter. It's when you approach a Russian girl and she gives you nothing. You tell her, wow, you look so amazing. And she looks at you, what do you want? It's basically a shit test. And a lot of Russian women do it to find out if you are a man who has balls and if you are a man who continues to pursue her for a relationship, that you want her as your girlfriend. I have to warn you, and maybe you make other experiences, but that's my experience. If you are looking for a kinky one-night stand with a cute Moscow girl who jumps in bed with you after you buy her one drink, you're in for a surprise. Sorry, but then you are in the wrong country and the wrong city. If you really believe that it's easier to get laid in Russia fast, then you will experience a big, big slap in the face. The only reason why dating Moscow girls is so rewarding is because they are not that interested in casual dating. The women you meet there have high standards. And most of them, I would say 95% of them, want a serious relationship. They want to be your supportive woman, girlfriend, and at some point wife. In Russia, things are still more conservative. And the girls in Moscow know how to sell themselves, and I don't mean for money, but how to sell their qualities so that you want them as a girlfriend. The women in Moscow are more than just beautiful. I mean Russian women in general, the way they walk, it's just pure femininity. I just love it. I love Russian women, Eastern European women in general. But Russian women are the epitome of femininity. Even just looking at their lips while they're talking to you, and just their style and the way they behave, the way they walk in their high heels, it's just, wow. They transform a normal street into a catwalk in broad daylight. However, there's also a dark side of this beauty. She will take a lot of time to get ready, and she wants to buy the latest designer clothes. Russian women in general, a lot of them are very high maintenance. That's just something you have to deal with. These women want to look beautiful, they want to look feminine, but they also invest a lot in looking this beautiful and this feminine. So be very careful that they don't invest your money in looking beautiful and feminine. And Russian women have one weak point too. And it's all about demand and supply. It's so easy to find a beautiful Russian girlfriend in Moscow. Or because there are so many single women. The secret to success with Russian women is called gender imbalance. It might shock you, but the majority of the 11 million people who live in Moscow have vaginas and boobs. There are so many more women than men in this country, and especially in the capital city, that there's an abundance of lonely single women. What does that mean for you? There's a high chance that the girl that you're approaching is single. And there's a high chance that she will be incredibly thankful for the opportunity to meet an interesting foreign man in a country where it's hard to meet a man on the same education level at all. This makes dating in Moscow so much easier.
Come on.